away from the highway rail. I'm reporting from the Shongweni Farmers Market, which is open after months during the lockdown. We'll go through and have a look and see what's happening.